Hi mums and dads, we are in our second week of our series, Put On Your Shoes and Jam Session, helping your kids to discover that everyone can be friends with Jesus and how God wants us to work together. So here is how you can take what your kids have discovered today into the rest of their week. With your pre-primary kids, we've discovered through the story of Matthew, the tax collector, that everyone can be friends with Jesus, even if they have done something wrong. So why not in the morning this week, when you go into your child's room, say, "Good morning, is there anyone in this room that can be friends with Jesus?" Yes, everyone can be friends with Jesus. With your primary kids, we've discovered through the story of Joshua winning the battle over the Amalekites that we should work together to help others succeed. So why not at bedtime pray together and ask, "God, help us to work together with those you place in our lives to do more than we can do alone." Thanks so much for watching our Faith at Home videos. And we hope, mums and dads, that you continue to practice faith at home. Have a blessed week, and we will see you again next week.